All right, it's 3/12/2013. The Marjol Battery Hazardous Waste Landfill is discharging again from the site to Sulfur Creek. You can see it's just starting to overflow into the creek. Look at the color. Look at the soils being eroded off the site. Well, there you go. The vegetation didn't take yet up there, because the soils are still being eroded.